2026 will be a landmark year as several air forces receive advanced fighter jets for the first time. These are not brand new aircraft designs, but proven fighters entering service with new operators. These deliveries mark a modernization milestone and a significant expansion of operational power. We'll explore each aircraft, its features, and the role it will play for its new operator. These fighters will strengthen regional air power and redefine defense strategies. Let's take a closer look at the proven jets entering service with new air forces in 2026. Dassault Rafale, Indonesian Air Force. The Indonesian Air Force will introduce the Dassault Rafale into service in 2026 as a completely new fighter type. Indonesia selected the Rafale to replace older legacy aircraft and modernize its combat capabilities. The Rafale is a 4.5 generation multi-role fighter already proven in several European and Asian air forces. The first batch of the aircraft is scheduled for delivery in early 2026 under a phased program. Initial operations will focus on pilot conversion, systems integration, and mission familiarization. The aircraft features advanced AESA radar, sensor fusion, and electronic warfare systems. It provides both air-to-air and precision strike capabilities for modern operations. The Rafale will operate alongside Indonesia's existing F-16 and Sukhoi fighter fleets during the transition. This induction marks one of the most significant air power modernization steps for Indonesia in decades. The Lockheed Martin F-35A, Finnish Air Force. Finland will begin operating the F-35A Lightning II in 2026 as a new fighter type for its Air Force. The F-35A was selected through Finland's HX program to replace the aging FA-18 Hornet fleet. It is a fifth-generation stealth multi-role fighter designed for high-threat operational environments. The Finnish pilots and ground crews have already begun training abroad to prepare for deliveries. The first Finnish-owned aircraft are scheduled to arrive in 2026 and begin operational integration. Early missions will focus on air defense, surveillance, and national security roles. The aircraft's stealth capabilities, advanced sensors, and data fusion enhance survivability. Networked operations with allied forces are a key advantage of the platform. The F-35A is expected to become the backbone of Finland's combat air capability for decades. The Lockheed Martin F-35B, Singapore Air Force. The Republic of Singapore Air Force will introduce the F-35B Lightning II in 2026 as a new fighter type. The F-35B is the short takeoff and vertical landing variant of the Lightning II family. Singapore selected this variant to operate from limited or dispersed airfields across the country. The aircraft will gradually complement and replace older F-16s in specialized operational roles. Initial deliveries are scheduled towards the end of 2026, with training flights beginning soon after arrival. Singaporean pilots have already started conversion and simulation training abroad. The F-35B provides stealth, advanced sensors, and networked combat capabilities in a single platform. Its STOVL design allows greater operational flexibility and regional contingencies. This induction marks Singapore's first fifth-generation fighter capability and a major modernization milestone. The Lockheed Martin F-16V, Taiwan Air Force. The Taiwan Air Force is set to introduce the F-16V as a new-built fighter variant starting in 2026. While Taiwan operates older F-16 models, the F-16V represents a significant technological upgrade. The F-16 features an AESA radar, advanced avionics, and modern electronic warfare systems. New-built F-16Vs are produced specifically for Taiwan under U.S. government contracts. Deliveries are planned to progress during 2026 with operational integration immediately afterwards. The fighter will strengthen Taiwan's air defense, interception, and multi-role strike capabilities. Improved networking allows better coordination with ground and naval forces. The F-16V is optimized for high-intensity and contested combat environments. Its induction is a major step in enhancing Taiwan's deterrence and regional security posture. The KF-21 Borame, Republic of Korea Air Force. The Republic of Korea Air Force will induct the KF-21 Borame into service starting in 2026 as a first-generation domestic fighter. The KF-21 is South Korea's first supersonic indigenously developed 4.5 generation fighter aircraft. It is designed for multi-role missions with potential future upgrades to include stealth features. Serial production aircraft are scheduled for delivery from 2026 onwards. The Borame is intended to gradually replace aging F-4 and F-5 fighter fleets. It features modern avionics AESA radar and reduced radar cross-section design. Initial operations will focus on air defense, strike missions, and pilot training. The KF-21 represents a major milestone in South Korea's aerospace industry and self-reliance efforts. Its induction strengthens the ROK Air Force's overall combat and deterrent capability. The Tejas Mark 1A Indian Air Force. The Indian Air Force will begin inducting the Tejas Mark 1A into frontline service starting in 2026. The Mark 1A is an improved variant of India's indigenous light combat aircraft program. It features an AESA radar, enhanced electronic warfare systems, and better maintainability compared to earlier variants. The aircraft is designed to replace aging MiG-21 squadrons across multiple bases. Deliveries are expected to accelerate as production capabilities expand over the coming years. The Tejas Mark 1A will serve in both air defense and strike missions as a multi-role fighter. Indigenous weapons and sensor integration are central to the program's design philosophy. Its induction represents a significant step in India's defense self-reliance initiatives. The Mark 1A strengthens the IAF's light fighter segment and overall operational flexibility. The SAP JAS 39 Gripen EF Colombian Airspace Force. The Colombian Airspace Force will become a first-time operator of the SAP JAS 39 Gripen EF starting in 2026. The Gripen was selected to replace Colombia's aging KFIR fighter fleet and modernize its air combat capability. It is a 4.5 generation multi-role fighter optimized for networked and efficient operations. The aircraft features an AESA radar, advanced electronic warfare systems, and low operating costs. Deliveries are scheduled to begin in 2026 under a long-term procurement agreement. Initial operations will focus on pilot conversion, tactical training, and mission familiarization. The Gripen is well suited to Colombia's geographic, environment, and defense requirements. Its integration will enhance air policing, precision strike, and multi-role capabilities. This induction marks one of the largest modernization steps in Colombia's airspace history. That's it, guys, for today. We'll see you again in our next video. Until then, stay tuned. Bye-bye.